Ellen.
I'm here today, as Vladimir said, representing Paintbrush Diplomacy.
Я здесь для того, как уже было сказано, чтобы представить дипломатию кисточки.
And Paintbrush Diplomacy is an international organization that arranges for children's art to be exchanged from children from all over the world.
Организация дипломатии кисточки занимается детскими обменами детскими рисунками по всему миру.
And I have some artwork with me today that I brought from the United States that I will share with you.
И я привезла с собой рисунки от американских школьников, которые я хотела бы вручить вам сегодня.
We feel that it is very important for children to exchange art because art is a universal language.
Мы думаем, что очень важно, чтобы дети обменивались рисунками, потому что рисунки — это универсальный язык.
Often people don't speak the same language, but through art you can express your hopes and dreams, you can express what your life is like.
Часто мы не говорим на языке друг друга, но через искусство мы можем выразить наши одинаковые устремления.
And because today in the world it is so important for people to understand each other.
Поскольку сегодня так важно, чтобы люди понимали друг друга.
Through sharing your artwork, which is something very special because it comes from inside of you.
Делясь своей работой, поскольку она идет прямо из ваших сердец,
you can become friends with someone far away.
Вы можете стать друзьями кого-то, кто находится очень далеко отсюда.
Who speaks a different language?
Кто говорит на другом языке?
And you can learn what you have in common.
И вы можете узнать, что между вами общего.
And you can also learn about what's different.
И вы также можете узнать, чем вы отличаетесь друг от друга.
And that's important too, because.
И это тоже важно, потому что.
We have to learn to appreciate.
Потому что нам нужно уважать также и наши различия.
The differences that we have. This is a beautiful planet that we share.
Мы живем на одной замечательной планете.
And the more we can become friends with one another,
и чем больше мы будем дружить друг с другом,
the better we'll get along with each other.
Тем больше мы будем, сказать, ладить друг с другом.
Now I'd like to share some of the work that I brought from California. You see a rainbow?
Вот радуга наверху.
Do you have rainbows here?
Здесь у вас есть радуги?
Raise your hand if yes. Yes. Do you like rainbows?
Вам нравятся радуги?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to read this letter to you.
Хочу вам прочитать это письмо.
Dear friend.
Дорогой друг.
My name is Connie Heinemann.
Меня зовут Конни Хайнеман.
I play the recorder and the piano.
Я играю на recorder.
Recorder.
Я играю на проигрывателе и на пианино.
Do you play an instrument?
Вы играете на каком-нибудь инструменте? Кто-нибудь из вас?
Yes. Raise your hand if you do.
Поднимите руки, кто играет.
What instrument do you play?
На каких инструментах?
You say?
Guitar.
Guitar. Now this picture was done.
А эта работа была сделана.
By a child who is very young.
Очень маленьким мальчиком. Boy or girl?
Girl.
Очень маленькой девочкой.
And 5 years old.
И всего 5 лет.
Can you tell me what you think it's a picture of?
Как вы думаете, что здесь на этой на этом рисунке нарисовано?
Ветка снегом.
Speak up.
Ветка покрыта снегом.
A branch covered with snow.
Yes. It's a it's a branch with cherry blossoms.
Это ветка с цветами вишни.
Very close, though.
Очень-очень близко.
Do you have cherry trees here?
У вас есть здесь вишневые деревья? Yes, we have.
Yes, you do. Okay. Would you like to share some art about your life here with the children in the United States?
Ну, хотели бы вы рассказать о своем искусстве, о своей жизни детям в Соединенных Штатах?
When I was with the Soviet students, I felt a veil was lifted, for just a moment, almost magical, unfolding how interconnected and interrelated we all really are. It's really nice to be here today. Do you know that I brought your artwork to the Soviet Union, and today I'm bringing artwork that they did for you to share with you the gifts that they sent. And it was really wonderful for me to be in the Soviet Union, especially with the art students, because they're so curious about you and they want to know about you and be your friends. Would you like to see some of the artwork that the children sent?
Yes.
I'm going to read you the letter that goes with this picture. Dear friend, my name is Mike. I was born in 1978. My birthday is on November 10th. I study in the third grade, and I live in Leningrad. There are a lot of museums in Leningrad. It is a beautiful city, and I am fond of playing tennis. We want to live in peace. Peace, yes, war, no. Goodbye, Mike. What do you think of that picture? Do you like that?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, Philip. That's another picture. There you go. We'll trade there. Dear friend, hi, my name is Natasha. I am 9 years old. I am in the third grade. I live in Leningrad City. I have three people in my family, mother, father, and me. This is a picture I drew in the country. I think that you want to be my friend. And then she has her address. Okay. Now I'm going to introduce two very special people to you, Char and Rudy Priebus. And they're special because they're the founders of Paintbrush Diplomacy. They thought of Paintbrush Diplomacy. They had the dream of it, the dream of helping children to learn about each other through their art. And they made that dream come true. You'll all have dreams that you're going to make come true, too. And so with great honor, I introduce Char and Rudy Priebus.
Thank you.
Good morning. It's really a pleasure to see a dream that you've had come true.
I think that the big thing that we have this program for is because we like to have young people know that they're all the same pretty much all over the world. All people have things that are the same, even though sometimes they look a little bit different. And what we have to do is bring all those things that are the same together so that we can all feel closer to each other.
I wanted to say, too, that all the places that we travel to, when we talk to the children there and the students, we ask them if they like to communicate with us, and they all want to communicate with our country. They've heard a lot about our country. They want to make friends with people in the various schools, especially students of their own age with similar interests. So I think if they look at pictures and look at letters and read letters of what they do and what you do, you can become very, very good friends.
And then what's good about that is that you're going to grow up and you're all, now get ready for this, you're all going to really be running the world.
Of all of you in this class, how many of you feel that you as a person, individual boy or girl, can make a difference in this world? That's about half of you. Well, I think that's very important. I think all of you should feel that you can make a difference in this world. Any questions now?
How did you get the idea? When you would dream of it, of the...
Our dream, Rudy had the dream, and he said, why don't we take this wonderful art that our students are doing? We're going to England, and it's an etching class. Let's bring it to the Royal Academy of Etchers. And after that, we thought, how could we ever go on a vacation in another country and not bring some work like this and give it away? Because it made the whole trip so exciting. It was so wonderful. And look what's happened. 15 years we've done this. Students are writing to each other all over the world now, and art is being sent through the mail, and we're just absolutely the most excited grandparents you can imagine because our dream is coming true.
Thank you very much for coming and sharing all that you've shared about your dream.
Thank you very much.
Always be sunshine, may there always